Welcome to Southeast Asia's largest economy, Indonesia. It's also the 16th largest economy in the world, with $890 billion in GDP. With a population of 250 million people, Indonesia also boasts one of the largest growth of the middle class segment, with a healthy appetite for international brands, numbering over 100 million people and expected to reach up to 140 million by 2020. And the country's number one sport? Soccer. Soccer is the single most popular sport in Indonesia, played on all levels, from kids to middle-aged men. And on the island of Java, which houses nearly 60% of the Indonesian population, 90 miles from the capital city of Jakarta, lies Bandung, home of the country's most popular club, Persib Bandung. Founded in 1933, Persib has since won numerous accolades and won the hearts of million Facebook followers across and outside of Indonesia, a number that keeps growing by the day. These die-hard fans are the most fanatical of all club fans in Indonesia, and they support their team through thick and thin. The popularity of this club makes their matches the most televised and watched in Indonesia, with much higher ratings compared to other club matches. A huge opportunity lies in the growing Indonesian middle class, and the key to unlocking their hearts? Persib Bandung. Be part of the number one sport in Indonesia through its most beloved club, and gain presence in Southeast Asia's largest middle class segment.